The Winter Haven Festival of Lights needing some help before they open up this weekend.
As always, Winter Haven is asking attendees this year to bring non-perishable food or donate money as they enter the neighborhood.
It's a really fun event. You get to be out there with all the fun energy, see all the lights, see all the people that are excited to be there for the lights. And it is our second largest food drive of the year. So it is very important to us as the food bank.
This year, the festival is still in need of volunteers to help with collecting and sorting those food donations.